Hello everyone, welcome to
ship is under attack.
Welcome to my first ever ship review. This is gonna be the Undine Kiwavi Biocruiser. I don't know if I'm saying that right or not, but I'm on triples, hadn't really matched up pretty too well yet. I got fleet, I couldn't find enough fluidic anti-proton stuff, so I just put more anti-proton stuff on here and got advanced fleet, dual beam bank, stabeam array, wide arc, anti-proton cannons, quantum torpedoes, and then I got the discovery stuff here. We got omnidirectional beam array and two turrets. One of these is flight turn rate, and the other one's hull capacity, and then hull capacity. And these are all boosting critical chance. Now the console on this ship is the enhanced fluidic conduit projector. Increases hull capacity and damage control and fluidic rift. And to go to more details, both of them 33% damage resistance rating, 33% health generation. And the second console, which came on the, maybe it came on this one, I don't remember. Let's see. Conduit projector, okay, the conduit projector came on this one. This one came on the tier 5 or I guess the tier 6 one now, since they've updated it. The other Undine ship came, I don't know exactly how to say the name of it. But anyway, damage resistance with no console, with none of the consoles in it. 36, 37, 40 something, 20 ish, you know. And this is my first ship review, so several of this stuff will change by the time I do another one, because I'm just trying to figure this one out. Now let's see here, let's go and do patrols on this one because of a special one. We'll do patrols. Because I don't know who. I'm probably sitting waiting hours for someone to queue up. Let's see. Let's go preying upon the weak. And this ship just came to out today, I think. Or at least I've never noticed it until today. I've seen the thing on the Facebook page about it. In this ship, it does look weird, sort of. My hull capacity is 137 and 88. I don't know what you call it. Keel.
Thank you for responding to our destruction. The look. If you repair the damage on our vessels, we will be able to work together against the Bardwar.
Thank you. brings in all the ships. Oh, I'm out of here. A second patrol. I think we're done this one. I wish they would fill TFOs in with bots on patrol so that way you can do it for these kind of things, but oh well. I don't know, things taking a long time to load on Triple Day, it seems. Or a lot more longer than usual, I should say.
We're in luck. We made it here before Jahul. Let's get to work. Starfleet is studying a spore called...
Okay. Approach. Initial satellite. Also, it comes off the impulse here. It's pretty weird. I guess that's its fluidic thing. It's like the eyeballs right there. I guess it doesn't have any cells. How is it going to work then? Speed is 41.68.
They're getting satellite alpha again.
This is like the highest capacity I remember ever seen something like fly in heaven. Let's talk at the escort.
Okay.
watching my first ship review. Remember to stay awesome, like, subscribe, share with friends. Catch you in the next one. And let me know what ship you're going to see next. Goodbye.